Hello, I'm Dr. Mikkel Jarman, a leading expert in pediatric foot and ankle care. Today, I'd like to invite you into my office to experience the process of correcting polydactyly in a two-month-old infant. Polydactyly of the foot, also known as preaxial or postaxial polydactyly, depends on the location of the extra digit. In the general population, the incidence of polydactyly of the foot is generally less common than polydactyly in the hand. Polydactyly occurs approximately 1 in 2,000 births each day. There are a lot of different variations of polydactyly in their visual appearance, structural severity, and how they can impact the quality of life of a child. As we will see here with this young child, the postaxial polydactyly, the extra sixth toe, does not have a bony attachment, making it an excellent candidate to just remove now versus later. The decision to do this procedure in the office versus in an operating room is based on many factors, including the severity of polydactyly, the child's age, and the parent-doctor comfort levels. Polydactyly of the foot, while less common than hand polydactyly, exhibits notable variations across different populations. Intervention for polydactyly is determined based off of age, severity, comfort level for the parent and child. I hope this video can help you as the parent feel more confident, informed about the decision process of toe polydactyly surgery for your child. If your child has polydactyly and you'd like to better understand this condition or even discuss treatment options, please call our office today and make an appointment. I'm Dr. Mikkel Jarman. Thanks for watching.